This is section one of the men's 200 meter prelims. This is the third start.
We're out with our first team of the men's 200.
First one was a fault start by somebody, and then they got up to the blocks. Anyway, no UTA athletes in this.
Three was Trey Hadnock from Louisiana Tech, and he pulls way out in front. In lane five will be Timothy Young for his second. So Louisiana Tech running 1 and 2.
Whoa.
Here are the lane assignments for our second heat. In lane three, Quentin.